The living conditions at Dosker Manor are terrible, and the city is asking residents to complete a survey.
Tonight, the new executive director of the agency that manages public housing in Louisville told our Richard Essex that the city needs to act, and fast.
The 50-question survey takes residents about a half an hour to an hour to complete, and LMHA is paying residents to take the survey. The results will help build a roadmap for the future of this property.
Improvement, more, better improvement.
Like what?
Everything.
Sharon Warmer told me that she has lived at Dosker Manor for 10 years. She is one of the first of the residents to take the survey. Anything to make the place she calls home better.
Fixing the home where we live in. Improving the home.
The conditions surrounding her home are nothing short of deplorable. We have shown you the mold, maggots, and mice, along with the broken windows and water leaking through the ceiling tiles. Monday afternoon, the standing water in the hallway offered a pungent smell that would make your eyes water.
Smell-wise, is a very, very old plumbing system, and you're smelling stairwells that are very dirty.
This is the first time that we have heard from Elizabeth Strojan since she took over LMHA in January. She inherits a mountain of issues at Dosker Manor.
So that they can tell us what their needs are, what we can do better right now to stabilize the property, and what they want to see in the long term.
And the only way to find out what residents endure is to ask. The survey is confidential, and residents are asked a variety of questions. Are you safe in the building? Are your medical needs met? Have you experienced crime? What repairs and improvements need to be made? Strojan wants the answers right away.
So we have to figure out very quickly, because we don't have much time to waste. We don't have much time that we can keep people living in these conditions. We have to figure out how are we going to make things better for the long term.
The future of the building is unclear. The survey does ask if the building is redeveloped, where would the residents like to move? With photojournalist Greg Schapner, Richard Essex, WDRB News.